How's your wing?
Same as it was the last time you asked, 10 minutes ago.
Aunt Erin, do you need help with anything?
No, that's okay. Thanks, Jack.
We got Erin dodging bullets and Jamie telling off his bosses. It's been a banner week for the family business.
I didn't tell anyone off.
Oh, and here you thought I was the troublemaker, Dad.
Who'd you tell off?
No one. God, there is no privacy in this family.
Personally, I say you're not doing your job if you're not getting complaints or being suspended.
Oh, so you gotta break the rules in order to be a good cop?
No, I'm just saying, if you're an active cop and you're passionate about what you do, you're bound to piss somebody off.
Yeah, nobody knows that better than you.
Well, the apples don't fall far from the tree.
Really? You?
2 weeks without pay for telling a chief to stick it where the sun don't shine.
2 days suspension for kicking a rapist in the nuts.
And suspended 20 days for calling out a corrupt judge in open court.
So does that mean if I get suspended from school?
No.
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 Nah, that's not what we're saying, sweetie. We're not saying that getting suspended is a badge of honor.
But sometimes you have to follow your heart, even if you do break the rules.
I think we should make a new rule that we don't keep secrets about family members being in danger and make them wait until the next morning to hear about it.
We don't want you to worry, Nikki.
But I am grateful to you, Uncle Danny, for saving my mom.
Actually, we have your grandfather to thank, too. I mean, Uncle Danny for being there, but your grandfather for preparing us when we were little.
That's right. If I say please don't hurt my family, what are you guys going to do?
Hit the ground.
Because?
Because that means Dad's going to shoot the bad guy.
There you go.
Is that how you saved Aunt Erin?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Wow.
Who invented that? Your grandfather. I mean, you used to drill that into us every time we went into the city.
Every time we got on the subway.
Actually, Pop invented it. He used to do the same thing to me.
But we actually never had to use it.
And please God, we never will again.